5 days, the Associated Press reports 1 million Americans were infected with COVID.
But now, with an initial yes vote from the FDA, the first vaccine is closer than ever. Our coverage begins with Skylar Henry at the FDA headquarters.
So we do have a favorable vote.
The FDA is expecting to follow the panel's guidance and has promised to act quickly. And it will trigger one of the biggest public health projects in U.S. history.
Within 24 to 48 hours from that advisory committee decision, we will actually have shots in arms.
Developing an effective vaccine in record time was a challenge. Delivering it may be an even bigger one.
We know we're going to get enough for everyone, but obviously we won't have enough for everyone on the very first shipment.
Pfizer is ramping up production to meet the demand for the vaccine. The federal government plans to supply it to states based on population. Hospitals and pharmacies are scrambling to prepare, installing special freezers needed to keep the medicine at 94 degrees below zero. The FDA's vaccine panel will next weigh in on the one made by Moderna. It's also on track for public release by the end of the year. Skylar Henry, CBS News, Silver Spring, Maryland.
So what does that mean for our area and the first shipment of vaccines? Well, in Missouri, nearly 340,000 doses will arrive. In Kansas, that number is around 159,000. While help is on the way, it's important to understand that the vaccine won't immediately stop the pandemic. It will take months to get millions of Americans vaccinated, some Americans who are skeptical. Until herd immunity is achieved through the vaccine, local doctors want to make sure that people are avoiding gatherings, still wearing masks and social distancing. In fact, wearing a mask will still have to happen for a while, even when you receive the vaccine. Kansas Senator Jerry Moran said this today about the importance of wearing a mask.
I've had people tell me that, Jerry, I'm a Christian. When God calls me, I'm ready to go. I don't need to wear a mask because I'm in that circumstance. And I understand that, but there's also the great biblical admonition about love your neighbor.
The senator also said there ought to be recognition that masks have value. And he said it's still hard for him to understand why that is still so debated.